Sheep. Okay. 3, 2, 1, open up. You are the stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door. The girl next door. The stranger in the corner on the second floor. You're the girl next door.
Hey guys, it's Yaya. Welcome back, Yaya Gang. And today I'm back with another video. And today I have
your brother DJ.
And today we are going to be doing healthy food versus junk food. So we have my dad behind the camera.
Hey, what up, Yaya Gang?
So he has
seven healthy and seven junk foods.
And basically we have one and then we're gonna rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who's gonna go first, and we can say keep our switch.
Alright, so guys, who do y'all think eats the most healthiest food between y'all?
Yaya, I do.
Yaya, what type of healthy food you like?
I eat all fruits, and then I eat carrots. I don't care for vegetables, but I eat fruits like every day.
So DJ, do you eat any healthy foods?
Sometimes.
Like
not
what?
A lot.
All right. What is your favorite healthy food?
Apples.
And apples, mangoes, and strawberries.
What's your favorite junk food?
Probably like Jolly Ranchers.
Peanut
M&M's. This is totally unacceptable. I'm on my way.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna be doing this challenge. So like Yaya said, I'm gonna have a healthy food versus junk food. So under each of them, we're gonna have one of each, seven rounds. And I wanna kind of spice it up a little bit. Whoever eats the most of whatever they get is gonna win $1,000 gift. I already know y'all be picking the foods, and then y'all be like, nah, I don't want to try it. So, we're going to, a little incentive.
Okay.
Y'all cool with that?
Yeah, so let's do rock, paper, scissors, shoot, and then we're going to start, okay? All
right.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I'm going first.
Well, what do you want to do? Do you want to keep, you want to be able to say what you want to do, or you want to give that to him?
I
want to
say what I do.
Okay, so it's gonna go back and forth, seven rounds. So what team are you?
Team Yaya.
Team DJ. Team.
So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get started.
All right, guys, so we're up for round one. Heads up. All right, so Yaya, without touching, no one can touch. What do you wanna do? Do you wanna keep or switch?
I wanna keep.
You wanna keep? All right, 3, 2,
wait. One.
No.
Can I switch?
No. No, you are. No. Once you say it, that's it. I don't care. Okay. I don't care. Oh!
Never mind. What did you get?
You got oatmeal. Some oatmeal and blueberries. That is real healthy for you.
I got a banana.
A banana split. So you got vanilla, chocolate syrup, and where's the banana? There go the banana. There you go right there. And
that's healthy though. It's a banana.
Nope.
I never had oatmeal before.
Hold on, let me do one at a time. Let's see if DJ actually gonna taste it.
Get a lot and get a blueberry on it.
You're not gonna taste it?
I am, but I'm not gonna get a lot.
Get a blueberry.
No.
Let's see. Come on, boy.
Hurry up.
Everybody wanna see. Get that little bit of bite.
Oh, hurry up.
Good for you. DJ, did you just smell it? Or did you put it in your mouth?
It tastes like nothing.
Alright, so then you should eat it.
Yeah, but it has there's some stuff inside of it that just makes it weird.
It looks like the granola bar we eat.
Alright, so go ahead, girlie, taste yours. This should be pretty easy for you.
Oh, my teeth. Alright, how about you try mine and then I try yours?
No, thank you.
That was a nice one though, DJ.
I rate this round 10 out of 10 for
me. I rate this round.
Guys at home, let us know, do y'all eat oatmeals? Do y'all even eat blueberries? I love
the
blueberries.
I love blueberries.
The blueberries are really hot.
It's hot?
Yes.
Yeah, because the oatmeal is hot.
No.
But taste the blueberry. I eat blueberries every single day, y'all. Every day.
No.
Hey, yo, that's not, I didn't give you permission.
All right, so we're going on to round two.
Ooh,
DJ, you're going to do the,
chewy.
You're going to do the keep or switch, all right, big boy? Mm-hmm. All right, guys, heads up. DJ, without touching, I need you to. You keeping? Okay. All right. Whoa! DJ got some carrots.
Yeah, Yaya got some cookies, some snickerdoodles, and chocolate.
No, this is sugar.
Oh, that's the sugar?
Yeah, do you have
snickerdoodles? No, that's not fair. She can't ask.
DJ, you picked it. What do you mean that's not fair?
Is it worth it? Is it worth $10,000?
Carrots are actually really good, but I can't cheating because of my braces. So you did me a favor.
These are cold.
They're supposed to be cold. They taste really good with ranch too.
Taste it, big boy. It help your eyesight out. So you can see better.
Oh. Bite.
Okay.
Use them.
You bite it with your jab. Bite on your teeth.
But you don't like it.
You don't like carrots? What? Okay.
Alright guys, so we're going on to round three. DJ is in the hole right now. He's not tasting anything, y'all. You gotta taste and swallow, not just taste and smell. Alright guys?
These are good. Round 8 out of 10.
Alright.
1 out of 10.
Alright guys, round three, heads up! Alright, girly, keeping or switching? All right, let's switch. Hope I will switch it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Close your eyes.
What the hell?
Open.
Oh, no.
DJ got the healthy food, healthy oranges, good for your immune system.
More healthy food.
You don't like marshmallows?
I like oranges.
I don't care for them.
All right, big boy, so go ahead and try some. You like it?
Yeah. It's not the best to me, but...
Oranges is good.
I gave this round a 7 out of 10.
I don't eat these every day, but I try to eat them.
Let's see how many marshmallows I can fit in my mouth.
One.
Okay, that's not good. You're going to choke on yourself. All right.
That is an outstandingly stupid idea.
Don't do that no more.
Can I try one?
You can let DJ get one. Since you tried your oranges, so both of y'all actually tried y'all food. All right, big boy. What are you doing? Keeping or switching?
Keep.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
What's that? Is that?
All right, guys. So this is Nutella, which is junk food. And this is
milk.
Almond milk. Oh. Not just milk, it's almond milk, you guys.
If it was regular milk, then I wouldn't get it.
Yeah, this is real healthy for you. Almond milk is really good. I love drinking almond milk.
Hey, where's the sticks?
There you go, your spoon. All right, go ahead, taste test.
I don't really like chocolate that much.
I never tasted Nutella.
I mean, it just tastes like chocolate.
All right, girlie, you're up. Almond milk, girl.
I did lose this round.
All right, you can lose it. I'll drink it.
Wait, is this actually almond milk?
It yeah, it's actually almond milk. Taste it.
It don't look like it, though.
Well, taste it.
I see the almond.
Yeah, the almond milk is right here.
Taste it.
Wait, if you don't think it's almond milk, then you should be fine with regular milk.
I don't know how you drank this. It don't taste like anything.
He didn't drink it.
I put it in my cereal.
It literally tastes like watered down milk.
Okay.
Like that's like
it. It's healthy though.
Oh,
it's real healthy for you. All right, guys. So we're going on to round 5. Yeah, you're up. All right, guys. So we're on to round 5. Heads up. Okay, 3, 2, 1, open up!
I eat this every morning, and I eat that every day at lunch.
DJ, you don't like chips?
You don't like hot chips. And those are spicy.
What? Let me see.
She thinks I like her.
See, what kind of those? Hot fries?
Flamin' hot fries.
So guys, comment down below, do y'all love the hot fried chips? Because Yaya really love those.
I prefer the one in the small bags because they're spicier. Like, actually really spicy.
Take a whole bite. I'll leave this round.
I tried the almond milk one though. Just do a tiny bite.
Yeah, but Yaya, you're in the lead right now, so you should be trying to win if you don't want to taste.
It's actually
Yaya, you didn't taste one round, so you have three.
What did I taste?
What, didn't she not taste one round?
No. I tasted the almond milk, the marshmallow, the ice cream, and this.
No, I thought she didn't taste one thing.
Wait, I taste everything too.
No, you didn't taste the first round.
Oh, yeah. What was the first one?
Oatmeal.
I taste that.
Yeah,
you
didn't
swallow
it.
You did not swallow that.
Either. Okay, ready?
I did.
Come on. 3, 2, 1, go. Take a bigger bite.
Yeah, DJ, your bites be so tiny.
DJ, just take a bigger bite.
It's spicy.
Alright, guys. So we're on to round 6. Yaya is in the lead.
Alright, good.
So we can share that gift card.
What?
Alright, heads down. Alright guys, so for this round, y'all gonna keep your heads down. Alright? Well, Yaya, you can actually open your eyes, Yaya. But DJ gets to pick, keep, or switch. So he can't keep his head up because he'll be able to tell. So, DJ, what do you wanna do? Do you wanna keep or switch? Switch? Alright. Hold on, don't lift your head up yet. Oh, DJ, you sure you want to do that? All right, heads up. You got chocolate. And then, Yaya, what do you got over here?
Well, the only reason I knew, because you said, Yaya, you can look up. So that means if that's big and that's green, it's looking up, she would know what I have. That's like, if I
so
switch.
It's celery sticks.
I don't know.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I don't know. That didn't make any sense, but if that's your strategy, go for it. Okay. All right, so Yaya got some celery sticks. All right.
This is what you drink every day.
Yeah, so I make this in a little juicer.
I remember one time he made me try it. He made me try and use like it's candy.
Do we have peanut butter? I actually like eating it with
you gotta
peanut
eat
butter.
It.
Oh, yeah, I like it with peanut butter too.
All right, okay. So Yaya, taste it. Let me see. I drink this every day.
For a year.
1 out of 10.
You know what? No.
They be serving this with like wings and stuff though. Celery's actually good.
But I eat the carrots.
And this is organic. DJ, you don't like the chocolate?
I do.
I give this round a 0 out of 10.
You don't like the celery?
Only
guys, y'all comment
butter.
Down below. Do y'all drink celery or do y'all eat celery?
Oh my God!
All right, guys. So we're on to round 7.
The last round, it's my turn.
All right, guys. Heads up. This is the last round. Yaya is in the lead.
Okay. So I got non-junk healthy. I just got healthy. So I'm thinking it's still gonna be healthy.
She's making it like an FCAT question.
Okay. What, DJ, what should I do?
I don't know.
What should I do?
I don't know. I think you should eat whatever you get.
Louis, what should I do? I'm going to switch. No, I'm gonna keep.
No, we said switch. No.
No,
we said switch.
I
hold
didn't,
up. You
I
said
didn't
switch.
Mean to say that.
We said switch.
I didn't mean to say
ready,
that.
Ready, open.
Oh, actually, never mind. Actually, I wish I kept mine. Actually, no, I don't. I don't even want any.
All right, so Yaya got some Lunchables, which is considered junk food.
So I was actually right. I was gonna get healthy food.
And DJ got some mixed vegetables.
I don't like this kind of lunch, but I only like the nacho and cheese one.
DJ, eat it up, boy. You don't want to taste it?
I tasted them earlier today.
Oh, yeah, when mom cooked.
So, it should be no problem tasting it again.
Okay. I'm good.
Oh!
Alright, okay, so DJ forfeited that round.
I'm gonna make a pizza. Okay, guys.
Dad, can I try one?
DJ, you don't gotta try your food.
Try your food and maybe I'll consider it. You gotta take a big bite.
No, he don't wanna try.
Okay, I guess you won't have any. Okay, I put too much sauce.
Don't put it on that one.
Oops. Okay, tiny cheese.
So Yaya is over here cheating.
What happened to the pepperoni? Didn't this used to come in pepperoni?
I never ate that. There's different kinds.
I could have sworn they had pepperoni.
Okay. So that's probably just the cheese one.
Okay, yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
You don't like it? Okay, you guys. So we came to the end of the video. Yaya won the challenge.
L! You took an L. L!
So Yaya...
You know what's the most exciting thing about winning? It's when you win. I love that feeling.
She won that $1,000 gift card. We're gonna go sharing. We could go shopping. Can we go to like Foot Locker or something together?
I actually wanna go to Claire's. I wanna order on Hollister,
Paxson. I wanna go to Bath and Body.
I just, whatever. But anyways, I won. DJ lost.
Big L's. Yeah. That ain't P.
You're not pushing P's anymore.
But pushing P literally means everything, so it probably means L too.
No, it doesn't. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Instagram, YayaPanton. Add me on Snapchat, YayaPanton63. And I'll see you guys in another video. Bye, guys. Peace.